This is some nest. Your landlord, Vulture? Quasimodo? One heck of a doorbell Vulture's got. Must be a pain to get groceries up here.
Ah, pest! Why can't you leave me in peace?
You'll have plenty of time alone once you're in jail.
Too persistent, web slinger. These gems are insured. The only injured party here is you. In a moment. Spider-Man? Too fast for you?
Hey, come back. The food at the old folks' home wasn't that bad, was it?
This will slow the pest down.
What's it going to be, Spider-Man? A few jewels or innocent lives?
You couldn't just leave this a personal disagreement, could you, Baldy? I'll settle with Vulture after I stop that sign from collapsing.
Give up now, Spider-Man, and you won't get hurt.
Sorry, I'm a glutton for punishment.
Those people look thirsty, don't they, Spider-Man? Why don't I serve them a drink?
I think the folks down there are wet enough already. I should have waterproofed my costume.
You haven't got a chance of catching me. Go home, kid.
I can't do that. What would my adoring public... Vulture's down. Now's my chance to stop him for good.
Now I'll teach you a lesson, insect.
You shouldn't be flying around at your age, Vulture. You'll hurt yourself. Now, Vulture, you can't go around taking things that don't belong to you. What kind of example does it set for impressionable youngsters out there?
Come on, old-timer. Wouldn't want you falling before we can book you, right?